For me, and I know I'm not the only one, it's just easier to think on paper. Writing by hand is often better for thinking and idea generation because it engages the brain more deeply, slows you down enough to reflect, and supports creativity and memory in ways that typing on a keyboard just doesn't. But what if you want to move all that onto your computer without retyping it? Simple. Just upload a photo of your notes to ChatGPT, give it a quick prompt, like please write it down. And a few seconds later, you get clean text that you can edit, copy, or save wherever you need. It even asks if you want to format it for a tutorial, a video, or a blog. I tested it in two languages so far, but I bet it works with most.